$6.5 billion. That's how much the e-commerce sphere will generate by 2023. And you can be a part of it. Hi, this is Vladimir and I'm ready to talk with you about website creation. So you decided to start the online store. Magento, WooCommerce, Wix, Shopify. You might feel yourself overwhelmed by the number of platforms and you ask yourself a question. What kind of platform should I choose to start a business at most effectively? And where should I start? Do you want to learn answers about these questions? Continue watching this video. Timberland, Land Rover, Nike, Canon, Jack Daniels. Do you know what does these brands have in common? They all use Magento. In fact, 250,000 small, medium and large companies are using this e-commerce platform. Do you want to be the part of those companies? So use Magento platform and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and tag the ring bell to learn more about e-commerce sphere. Magento is a powerhouse of e-commerce platforms and it gives unique advantages above all of them. First, you have the opportunity to build up from scratch your e-commerce website in a moment of days. Also, you will be able to add functionality and unique features that will give the opportunity to your customers the exceptional experience in your website. Also, Magento is easily scalable with your business and provide the website that is safe to use. All this makes Magento a great solution for your business in the future. Do you think that Magento development is difficult? No! If you have a small business, you will be able to create a website on Magento platform in a day or two. Let's see how can we do that. Step 1. Set up your service. There are numerous options to choose. DigitalOcean, Nuxus, etc. Choose the one you want and the one you need. I have added some links below to check them out. Step 2. Install Magento to your service. Now that you have that settled, you can install your Magento. Either copy a Magento archive to your server or install Magento using Composer. Magento recommends using the latter option. Either way, check both in the Magento install documentation. It's for you to decide. Step 3. Find and install e-commerce theme. Now it's time to have your design settled. The easiest way is to choose the ready-made theme. You may find hundreds of them on the Magento marketplace, or you may choose some of the themes that are developed by the specialized companies that make Magento extensions. Either way, the theme will cost you $100. Step 4. Customize Magento appearance. Now that your theme is installed, it's time to add some touch of personalization. Change the logo and configure colors. Go to the admin panel and add some products. Your store is now ready to welcome your customers. Starting a small e-commerce business is not a big deal. You can do it by yourself in a couple of days. Let's say you have a big business or even an enterprise company and you want to have your theme highly customized and have unique features in your website. And you don't want to dive into techy details. The best solution for you is to choose highly professional Magento developers that will develop your e-commerce website for you. But how to make the right choice? You can easily find the reliable Magento developer if you pay attention to crucial details. First one is the years of experience on the market. I recommend you to choose 5+ years of experience in the market because you don't want to work with amateurs. Second, the number of completed projects, because when you pay money, you need to know that when any kind of problem will arise, the professional will easily handle it. You don't want to switch teams during the middle of a project. It will cost you a lot of money. Third one, availability of Magento certified developers. Those people are like superheroes and they provide the hottest solution, knowing the ins and outs of Magento. If you find any company that have Magento certified developers, grab this company and work with it. The fourth is customer reviews. The negative ones is like a red flag, never work with such companies. Before you start cooperation with the company, you have to check the reviews on Clutch, IT firms, the manifest, and choose the best company to start working with. The fifth, last but not least, price and quality ratio. And don't make price rule you. My recommendation is to choose highly professional Magento developers that will provide you the highest quality result and save your money for your future remakings. Now you know how to choose the right Magento developer company that will help your business grow. If you want to know how to develop a successful e-commerce store from an expert, you may call us for a consultation and it will not cost you a dime. By the way, if you need some powerful Magento extensions, check them out in the link below. Thanks for watching our video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We are going to prepare a lot of interesting stuff for you. Share your thoughts about our first vlog. Write down in the comments what you want to learn from our Magento expert. And I'll see you in our next video.